so many.
Mike, the water.
On it.
Sarah, let's go.
¿Qué necesitas para cerrar? Trochę wyżył. Oh shit, ile ich tu idzie.
Was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what
Clementine.
Jesus, Clem, it's just not,
Luke?
It just happened. I wasn't, Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here.
I'm staying with you.
Fine, fine. Help her relax. Everything's gonna be all right. Just try to calm down.
Stop telling me to be calm.
Try to think about Alvin. What he would say if he
Don't.
Was here.
Don't do that. Don't do this. Clem, just make it stop. Please.
This baby is coming, like it or not. But you have to.
You can do this. We've gone through too much to give up now.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Just don't let go.
Good, good. Clem, you need to get out there and help the others. I've got this.
Keep shooting. They are not getting up here.
We're gonna run out of ammo.
Okay.
Find something to block this gate.
Help us.
Nope.
What about this?
It's too light. We need something heavy.
We could block the gate with this.
I'll help, I'm coming. Together, ready?
Jimmy, Jimmy.
Oh, shit.
Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there?
Uh-oh.
Get back! Get back!
Oh, shit! Jane!
Sarah, hang on!
Fuck, fuck, hurry! I can't hold on! Clem! Come on!
Jane! Save Sarah!
Are you crazy? There's no way she's getting out of that. Pull me up. It's suicide. Just pull me up.
We can't leave her without even trying. Just go!
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Did it meet?
I'm so sorry, Clem. We tried. It just wasn't enough.
Thank you for going down there. It wasn't your fault.
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
We're gonna make it up here.
Fuck!
What the fuck?
Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick.
Look!
That'll work. When we bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
Boost me. Oh, yeah.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
Ding dong. Tipo esperavia. Ну добро. Але як там мамуся? Мамуся марні вигляда.
Hey Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. Do you want to hold him?
Yep.
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Big sister.
Uh-oh.
Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
No, ale mamusia kiepsko faktycznie wygląda.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
I understand.
Good. I was worried this was gonna turn into a thing. You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're smart, kid.
I'll be okay.
Sure. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does. Remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family.
When push comes to shove.
Yeah, I know.
Good. Okay. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Keep it.
I gotta go.
No i po Jane. Grupa się rozsypuje.
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
It's nothing, Luke. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Just checking in with you. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore. See if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off. No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers. Look, I made a mistake, all right?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else. Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit
Honey,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good
place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north. Get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard.
Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Zobaczmy. Po paru dniach odpoczynku. Wiem, że Kenny chce pospieszać wszystkich, ale to niekoniecznie musi być dobre.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
Coś czuję, że mamusia chyba nie wyrobi.
We should have left right away instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We could still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Oh, shit.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No. You rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
Huh. All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine, yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for... bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие!
Uh-oh.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What's so funny? Why did they laugh?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Wait, what?
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is Josh?
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. You were kind. That is not common.
Хватит это!
This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my app!
If you put your guns down, we will too.
Опусти оружие сейчас!
Arvo, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that baby.
You have a baby with you? У них родничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто
возьми оружие сейчас.
И слишком много. Бурико, отойди.
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it. I'll do it.
No.
Drop it. Drop it. Don't fucking. Don't move. I said, don't move.
Ты хочешь умереть?
Wait, co tam tam widzisz? Oh shit.
Опусти оружие. Тебе не зачем это делать? Стреляйте. Я не хочу
умирать. No!
Ciekawe zakończenie. Ciekawe. 40. Okej, okay, Shin Rebecca. Healthy baby. Nie, dobrze. To powoli będziemy zaczynać piąty epizod, ale to po napisach. Kilka przerwy dla mnie i zaraz jestem.